Hello, good morning to all of you.
Good morning,
teacher. Good morning, teacher.
Okay.
Good morning, teacher.
I hope
good morning, teacher.
Okay.
Good morning,
teacher. All right. So, how are you all? Are you all fine?
Thank you, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, right. Today we are going to start the session for today. Other session ek api start karanawa. So everybody please take your three practice test. So we have completed last week. We have already completed the first test in that. So, you all have this book with you. You want to turn to page number 26. That's the theme part one. I hope you all can remember this. We have already completed. One by one, I have already taken from you. So I'm going to revise it for you today. Other revise karna puta because of the exam. Exam ek hai diwala ta. Mekara face karana tiyena nisa. So you want to find the differences between two pictures. They will give you two pictures and you want to start to tell what are the differences that you can see here. What are the differences? Hello? Three practice tests. Have you got it?
No, teacher.
Okay, take it. Are you ready? Okay, so here you have two pictures and you want to tell the difference between picture one and also picture two, or else you can say picture A or B. Yes.
Teacher, three practice book kiyanaka api kawana ena teacher.
Last week ekek kare puthe blue color book ekak. Last week ekek api practice test kare book ekak.
E man hitanne eka Cambridge eken ekathu karala thiyenu meyalage.
Api giye sathiye test practice karanne miss ge sathiye thibba neda?
Giye sathiye apita inna hambunne nane class eke. Danne ne puthe book ekak.
මම බුක් එක පෙන්නන්නම් බලන්න සුට්ටක් තියනවාද කියලා මොකද අපි කලෙක්ට් කරේ නෑ ඒක ඔෆිස් එකට මොකද මේ ක්ලාස් රූම් එකේ කරන බුක් එක මම පෙන්නන්නම් ෆ්‍රන්ට් පේජ් එක පොඩ්ඩක් චෙක් කරන්න මිස්
ටීචර් මේ බුක් එකකට දෙන්නේ A1
ඔව් ඔව් A1 එක තමයි A1 3 practice test කියන එක
Okay, teacher.
A1, three practice tests. This one. Three practice tests. This is the book. Can you see?
Yeah.
Yes, good. Okay, then we are going to turn to the same page. So you can see two different pictures here. And you haven't the colorful picture there. Because of that, you can check the colors from here. Colors puta make and check karagana because you all haven't got the colors there. So you can see several different things in this picture. So when we ask from you, what kind of differences you can see here? So you should say, in picture A, there is a black cat. But in picture B, there is a brown cat. So you have to remember... Picture A and picture B kiyala apita me pictures dekata separately kiyanna puluwan. It doesn't matter. Okay, picture 1 and picture 2 kiyana kota හැබැයි ඒක චුට්ටක් අමාරු වෙනවා මොකද අපිට සමහර වෙලාවට කියන්න වෙනවා first picture and also second picture. So it's a little bit hard for you all. Because of that, always try to take picture A and picture B. Okay, so you can point it and say, ඔයාලට පෙන්වන්න පුළුවන් ඇඟිල්ලෙන් දික් කරලා පෙන්වන්නත් පුළුවන් හැකියාව තියෙනවා. I will show you a one of the speaking session. So you can see there is a black cat in picture A, but there is a brown cat in picture B. So that is the first one. So what is the second one? What can you say the second one?
In picture A, on camera is on the table, but in picture B, camera is under the table.
Very good. In picture A, the camera is on the table, but picture B, camera is under the table. All right, good. So tell me another difference that you can see here.
In picture A, the boy is listening to music.
Well done.
In picture B, the boy is reading the comic.
Very good. In picture A, the boy is listening to music. Boy is listening to music, yes. In picture B, the boy is reading a comic or reading a book. You can use both book or comics. Okay, well done. Good. So who is the next one?
Teacher me, Pulita.
Yes, start.
In picture A, the boy is wearing red t-shirt.
Yes.
In picture B, the boy is wearing a green t-shirt.
Very good. In picture A, the boy is wearing a red t-shirt. But in picture B, the boy is wearing a green t-shirt. Well done. Okay, who is the next one?
Sanduli.
Okay. Tell the difference, Puta.
The poster has two balls. And the picture B has three.
Yes, in picture A, you can see a poster about.
In picture A, photo is football.
In picture B, the photo or the picture or the poster is about tennis. It's about tennis. Or else, is that all? Okay, so I'm going to show you a new picture for y'all. Now you want to tell one by one what are the differences. Okay, then I'm going to start from that means according to the attendance. I'm going to take it according to the attendance. Give me 1 second. Okay, first one is Hasindu. Can you tell me the differences between these two pictures, Hasindu?
In picture A, the man is reading the book.
Yes.
In picture B, the man is sleeping.
Continue, Buddha. You want to tell all the differences, then we will move to the next one.
In picture A, the woman is holding the baby. In picture B, the woman is holding the present.
Okay. Next one.
In picture A, the man is wearing a hat. In picture B, the man is not a hat.
Not wearing a hat. Okay. The man is not wearing a hat. Good. Next.
In picture A.
Wait, darling. That's another difference, Hasindu. Haven't you seen that, Puta? Look at out of the window. You can see there is a scene. There are two different scenes out of the window. So check it also.
In picture A, they're outside the mountains. In picture B, outside is a
house. Yes, we can see houses outside. Okay, good. All right. Next one is Kalani. Yes, Kalani, you can continue.
Yes. In picture A, the woman is holding a baby, but in picture B, the woman is holding a box. In picture A, the man is wearing a hat, but in picture B, the man is not wearing a hat. In picture A, the boy is reading a book, but in picture B, the boy is sleeping.
Yes. There is another one more difference, Buddha.
In picture A, the outside the mountain, but in picture B, the outside the house.
Yes, we can see mountains outside. In picture A, we can see mountains or the mountain range outside, but in picture B, we can see a city or a town in outside kiyala kiyanna one. Right. Who is the next one? Arita. Arita is the third one. Next, Sihali. Arita. Yes, I have seen you, Arita. Are you here? Yes, you are here. Can you hear me, Arita?
In picture A,
yes,
man is wearing a hat.
Mm-hmm. In picture B,
man is not wearing a hat.
Yes, man is not wearing a hat. Good.
In picture A, woman is handing a baby.
Holding a baby.
In picture B, woman is handing
holding. Hold. Allang in order can be hold. So holding. You want to say holding. Yes.
Hold a box.
Holding a box. Okay. Yes, is that all? So you want to say the others as well. In picture A, the boy is reading a book, but in picture B, the boy is not reading a book. You have to say all the differences, Puta. Otherwise, you can't score full marks. Okay? Exam ke di wala okkoma differences tika recognize karagani kiyuwe naththam oyalata score karanna pahasuyi okkoma marks. Harida? E nisa thamai kiyanne you want to look at the picture very carefully and find out all the differences. After that, you can say that. Okay, mulima differences to find out karanna pictures deka diha hondara balala compare karanna. This one and this one, what can you see here? Then you want to start to say that. Okay, you want to tell all the differences what you can see in this picture. All right. Okay, next one is Sihali. Yes, Sihali.
Picture A, woman is holding a baby, but picture B, woman is holding a box.
Yes, holding a box.
In picture
yes, wearing a hat. A pic- yes, man is wearing.
Picture B, man is wearing a not hat.
Not wearing a hat. Yes, man
in
is not wearing a hat.
A man is reading a book. In picture man is sleeping.
Yes, he is sleeping. All right, there's another difference. Can you see the outside of the window?
In the outside.
Yes, I think she has got a network problem. Yes, all right. Then Samish, are you here? Samish? Samish? Pulita, now you can start with that.
In picture A, a woman is holding a baby. In picture B, the woman is holding a box.
Mm-hmm.
In picture A, the man is wearing a hat. In picture B, the man is not wearing a hat.
Okay.
In picture A, the boy is reading the book. In picture B, the boy is sleeping. In picture A, outside of mountains. In picture B, outside on houses.
Yes, we can see mountains outside the window. Okay. In picture B, we can see houses outside the window. So you have to say like that. Okay, next one, Pumaja. This is your turn. Yes, Pumaja, can you hear me? Yes, can you tell me the differences between these two pictures?
The woman holding the baby.
In picture A, woman is holding a baby.
Holding the
baby. But
in picture B, woman is holding the box.
Okay. Now, next one. Next difference, Puta.
The man is reading the book. In picture B, man is reading a book.
In picture A, Puta. In picture A, the man is reading a
book. In picture B, man is sleeping.
Yes, man is sleeping. Good. Next one. In picture A, outside
the mountain, but be picture in. But
picture B.
Houses outside
the window. Okay. So you can practice it at home, Puta. You have the two pictures. You can go through those two pictures and come next week. Okay. Next one is Senara. Yes, Senara, this is your turn. Senara, I can't hear you, Buddha. You want to unmute your microphone and start? Okay, let's start.
In picture A, the woman is holding a baby.
Yes.
In picture B, the woman is holding a box. In picture A, the man is wearing a hat. In picture B, the man is holding a hat. In picture A, the man is reading a book. In picture B, the man is sleeping.
Sleeping. Okay.
In picture B, in picture A, the outside is a mountain. In picture B, the outside houses.
Yes, we can see houses outside the window. Okay, good. All right, well done. Next on Inudi. Inudi Vihansa. This is your turn, Puta.
In picture A, I can see mountains outside the window.
Good.
In picture B, I can see houses outside the window.
Well done.
In picture A, girl is holding a doll. In picture B, girl is holding a box. In picture A, boy is reading a book. In picture B, boy is sleeping. In picture A, man is wearing a hat. In picture B, man is not wearing a hat.
Good. All right, good. Next one, Sanuli. This is your turn.
In picture A, the woman is holding a baby. But in picture B, the woman is holding a box. In picture A, the man is wearing a hat. But picture B, the man is not wearing a hat. In picture A, the outside of the window has mountains. But picture B, outside of the window has houses.
All right, good. Okay, next one. Hiruja. Yes, Hiruja, this is your turn.
In picture A, the woman is holding a baby, but in picture B, woman is holding a box.
Okay.
In picture A, the man is reading the book, but in the picture B, man is sleeping.
Okay.
In the picture A, the man is wearing a hat,
mm-hmm.
but in the B picture is man is not wearing a hat.
Okay.
And
yes, in picture A.
The picture A, outside is mountain, but picture B, outside is houses.
You can see houses outside. Okay, good. All right, next one, Hiruka.
In picture A, woman is holding a baby, mm-hmm. but in picture B, woman is holding a box.
Okay.
In picture A, man is reading a book. But in the picture B, man is sleeping. In picture A, man is wearing a hat. In picture B, man is not wearing a hat. In picture A, the outside is mountains. In picture B, outside is houses.
Good. All right. Okay, next on Kalpesh.
In picture A, the woman is holding a baby. But in picture B, the woman is holding a box. In picture A, the boy is reading a book. But in picture B, the boy is sleeping. In picture A, the man is wearing a hat. But in picture B, the man not wearing.
He's
we
not
can
wearing.
See mountains in the outside. In picture A, we can see mountains on outside. But in picture B, we can see houses or in the outside.
Outside, okay, good. All right, next one, Sidmi. Yes, Sidmi, are you here? No, she's absent. Ah, yes, Sidmi has another class. Okay, sorry. So next on Inushi, Shanaya.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, shall we start?
Okay, teacher. The woman is holding a baby. But in picture B, the woman is holding a box. In picture A, the man is wearing a hat. In picture B, not wearing a hat. In picture A, the man is reading a book. But in picture B, the man is sleeping on the seat.
Sleeping on the seat.
The mountain is outside the window. The village is outside the window.
Okay, good. Next one, Miheli Mintuli.
In picture A, the woman is holding a baby, but in picture B, the woman is holding a box. In picture A, the man is wearing a hat, but in picture B, the man is not wearing a hat. In picture A, the boy is reading a book. In picture B, the boy is sleeping. In picture A, we can see mountains outside the window. But in picture B, we can see houses outside the window.
Good. All right. Next one. Vishmi Siddhangana. Yes, Vishmi. Hello, can you hear me, Vishmi? Next on general, start with a general. This is your turn.
In picture A, a boy is reading a book, but in picture B, the boy is sleeping.
Okay.
In picture A, the man is wearing a hat, but in picture B, the man is not wearing a hat. In picture A, the woman is holding a baby, but in picture B, a woman is holding a gift.
Good.
In picture B, we can see mountains are outside, but In picture B, we can see mountains, houses are outside.
Good. All right. Next on, Miheli Akenya. Yes, Pudha, this is your turn.
In picture A, woman is holding a baby.
Okay.
In picture B, woman is holding a box.
Good.
In picture A, man is wearing a hat. But in picture B, man is not wearing a hat.
Okay.
In picture A, man is reading a book.
Okay.
But in picture B, man is sleeping.
Okay, good. Next.
In picture A, wearing a mountain.
We can see mountains outside.
We can see
mountains.
Mountains
outside.
Outside.
But
in picture B,
yes, we can see.
Houses outside.
Okay, all right. Next one, Isula.
In picture A, man is wearing hat, but in picture B, man is not wearing hat. In picture A, man is reading a book, but in picture B, man is sleeping. In picture A, woman is holding a baby. But in picture B, woman is holding box. In picture A, outside is jungle. But in picture B, outside house, town, city.
Okay. All right. Good. Next on, Vetum. Vetum Sanket. Hello, Vetum. Vetum, are you here?
In picture A, is reading a book. In picture B is
Matt.
Yes. Reading a book.
Okay.
In picture A, woman is holding a baby. In picture B, woman is holding a book.
Okay.
Box. In picture A, man is wearing a hat. In picture B, man is not wearing a hat.
Okay.
There are mountains in outside. In picture A, there are houses
outside the.
Houses in outside in picture
outside
B.
The window in picture B. Pula, you can practice the order in picture A and in picture B. Practice karaganna. Kohomada kiyanne kiyala kalabala wenne pa kiyaddi you can say it very slowly by looking at the picture. Okay. All right. Next on Sitika, this is your turn.
A, the woman is holding a baby.
Okay.
In picture B, the woman is holding a book.
Okay.
In picture A, the boy is reading a book. In picture B, the boy is reading. In picture A, the man is wearing a hat.
Okay.
In picture B, the man is not wearing a hat.
Okay.
In picture A, there are mountains.
Yes.
Outside.
Outside.
In picture B, there are houses outside.
Okay. Good. All right. Next one, Nikini.
In picture A, there is a woman hold baby.
Holding, pute. Holding. ING ekka daanna one verb ekata.
But in picture B, the woman hold in.
Woman is box. Holding. Woman is holding.
Holding box.
Okay.
In picture A, the man is reading a book.
Yes.
But in picture B, the man is sleep.
Sleeping. Verb ekata puthiya hemathisima ing daanna. Sleeping, drinking, reading. Likewise, you should add ing. Okay. So the man is sleeping. All right. Next one.
But in picture A, the man is hat.
Wearing
but in
a
picture
hat.
B, wearing a hat. But
yes.
In picture B, not wearing a hat. In picture A, the mountain. But in picture B, the mountain house.
Okay, you have to say we can see mountains outside. Next one, we can see houses outside. All right, so let's move to the next one. Manuja, this is your turn. Yes, Manuja. Hello.
In picture A,
yes.
The woman is holding a baby.
Okay.
In picture B, the woman is holding a box.
Okay.
In picture A, the man is wearing a hat.
Okay.
In picture B, the man is not wearing a hat.
Okay.
In picture A, the man reading a book.
He's reading a book.
Outside the window.
Yes.
In
picture B.
Picture B.
Houses.
Outside.
Houses.
Is.
Outside the.
Outside the window.
Okay, good. All right, Buddha, you can practice also. How to talk practice karana puluwa. Next one. Induvara, you are the last one. I hope you are here.
Why, yes, teacher.
Okay, continue.
In picture A, I can see mountains in outside from window.
Okay.
In picture B, I can see houses outside window.
Okay.
The lady is holding a baby. In picture A, the woman is holding a baby. In picture B, the woman is holding a prize gift box.
Yes.
In picture A, the woman is reading a man is reading a book. In picture B, the man is sleeping in the chair.
Okay. Proceed. Yes.
The man is wearing a hat. In picture A, the man is wearing a hat. In picture B, the man is not wearing the hat.
All right. Okay. Good. Hari, next one, you want to relate a story. You want to relate a story, then I will go back to the previous one. I hope you all can remember I have told you the story in this picture. Main picture ke story ke teacher kiyala dunna. So, you all can find a story. That means you all can make a story at home. Kedara di wala story ke oyalama hadanno ne. Then you want to tell it next week. Ilanga para eddi, ilanga lesson ke edi, teacher me story ke ogalange gannawa. So, I'm going to tell you like this. First, you can listen to the teacher's one. I will tell you my story. Then you can understand how you want to tell the story yourself. Kohomada oyala story ekak kiyanne kiyala ona puthe ogalanta den idea ekak ganna puluwan when I say the story. Okay, I'll say like this. I will show you the picture. Give me 1 second.
Which page, teacher?
Same book, Puta. A book, ekamai. Page number 27, I think. Yes, wait, I'll show you. Yes, page number 27. Yes, page number 27. So I'm going to tell the story now. So listen like this. The woman is in the park. The woman is in the park. She is tired. She is sitting on a chair. Then ita kalin puthe walata examine me palawini picture eke tiyena eka kiyana. Harada first eka igolo kiyala denawa. Second එකේ ඉඳන් තමයි ඔයා කියාගෙන කියන්න ඕනේ. So you should continue from second picture. So first picture එකේ examine මෙන්න මෙහෙම කියනවා. This woman is at the market. She is buying a new hat. The hat has got fruit on it. The hat has got fruit on it. The woman is happy. The woman is happy. Now you tell the story. Then we are story ka kiyanna kiyala examine walata first picture ke starting ekak denawa. Okay, I will say it again. This woman is at the market. She is buying a new hat. The hat has got fruit on it. The woman is happy. The woman is happy. Okay. Now look at the second picture. The woman is in the park. Now she is not at the market. Yeah, the market in the park. Then I will say like this. The woman is in the park. She is tired. Yeah, the godak mahansi. She is sitting in a chair. She is sitting in a chair. It's very sunny. It's very sunny. You can see there's a picture of the sun as well. So you want to say it's very sunny. There's a bird in the tree. You can see there is a bird as well. That is watching the woman. Bird mokada karanne. Woman diha balagana thamai inne. The woman. You can see the bird is looking at the woman. Next picture, the woman is awake now. Oh, sorry. Next one. Third picture came up with the sleeping. The woman is sleeping. The bird is sitting on the chair. Bird is sitting on the hat. What a pen up with a bird in a hat. Take a wood. Can you see the bird now? The bird is sitting on the hat. Bird mukada karanne hat ekka uda vaadi vela inne. The bird is eating the fruit. Mukada bird karanne bird is eating fruit. Ara palathuru tika hemida onna kanawa. Yage hat ekke thibune fruit. You can see it well and also you can remember. I have told you, as I said before, you can see fruit inside this hat. Onna hat ekka athule fruit thiyena. The bird is eating fruit. Bird is eating fruit. All right. On the last picture, you can see the woman is awake now. Onna mokada vela tiyenne woman neharila. Her hat hasn't got any fruit on it now. Hasn't got kiyanne puthe me veddi yage mukutma fruit yage hat eke neha. She is very angry with the bird. Onna yada godak kenti yanawa bird ekka. She is very angry with the bird. She's shouting at the bird. Antimara mokada wenne ya purulata kaya gahanawa. So that's a story. Then I will tell it again for you. Listen. Hemo maha gana teacher kiyannan story eka navathath from picture number 1. Okay. The woman is at the market. She's buying a new hat. The hat has got fruit on it. The woman is happy. Now you tell the story. You want to start from picture number 2. The woman is in the park. She's tired. She's sitting in a chair. It's very sunny. There's a bird in the tree that is watching the woman. The woman is sleeping. The bird is sitting on the hat. The bird is eating the fruit. Last picture, the woman is awake now. Her hat hasn't got any fruit on it now. She is very angry with the bird and she's shouting at the bird. You can see now all the pictures. Okkom pictures tika penawa. සහ ටීචර් කිව්වේවත් මතක තියාගෙන next week එකේ ඔයගොල්ලෝ story එක ready වෙලා ඉන්න ඕනේ. Okay? All right. I hope you all understood it. හැමෝට මතකයි නේද? Can you all remember?
Yes.
Okay, that's a big homework because storytelling or the relating a picture story is a little bit hard for y'all. Puda mova speaking exam eke oyalata chutak hard or difficult part ekata speaking eke inne picture story eka. So you should have to look at the picture very carefully and relate the story. Hondata picture eka diha balagena eke tiyana de thamai puthe api picture me story ekak vidihata kiyanna one. So you should have to practice it at home. I will help you to do that. So now you can remember that mata kaini teacher kill the story. So you should practice it at home. Gedaradi practice karanna one. The last speaking part is odd one out. You know what is odd one out? Mukhakda api me odd one out kiyala kiyanne. What is it? You can remember this. Matakai neda motama?
Yes.
Yes. What we want to do here, Buddha? Mukhada mitana karana tiyenne. Yes, we want to tell what is the different one. Methani venas rupe mukhada kela kiyanna one. When you say that, you should say what? Why it is differ? Ai eka differ venne, ai eka venas venne kela ahanne puthe. All right, then I will tell you the first one. Now look at these four pictures. Pictures hatara diha balanna hondata. One is different. Ekak venas. One is different. What is the different one in the first picture?
Bedroom.
Yes, it's the bedroom. Very good. It's a bed. Especially the bedroom. Yes. The bed is different. You can find a toothbrush, a towel, and a shower in the bathroom. Okay? Alada puluwan puthe toothbrush ekak towel ekak and also shower ekak. Finding from where?
Bathroom.
Yes. But you can't find a bed in the bathroom. Can you find a bed in the bathroom?
No.
No. No. You find a bed in the bedroom. You find a bed in the bedroom. So that is the difference. That different one is the bed. Now look at the next picture. Look at the next picture and tell me what is the who is the different one?
The shark.
Yes, the shark. Why the shark is different from the others? Shark lives in the sea. Shark lives in the sea. But the lion, dog, and the bear don't live in the sea. Eala, jeevat venne naha kohada sea eke jeevat venne naha. So only the shark lives in the sea. So that is a different one. Okay, third one. Who is the what is the different? Sorry, who is the different one?
The wearing a pink color shirt man.
Yes, the boy who is wearing a pink color shirt is the odd one. Eya thamai odd ekkena. Etakota odd kiyala kiyanna hethuwa ai puthe? What is it? The boy who is happy is different. Earache ekak tiyenawa, headache ekak tiyenawa, stomach ekak tiyen. Stomach ache ekak tiyenawa. Other boys have got sick. That means illnesses. But this boy is happy. He is looking happy. Then the third picture is the correct or the odd one. Sorry, not the correct one. It is the odd one. Last picture. Tell me about the last picture. What is the difference in the last picture?
Sandwich.
Yes, you can drink milk. Orange juice and also lemon juice. These are liquids. Api drinks kiyala kiyana paaniya karana dewal. But sandwich is not a drink. It's a food that we can eat. Yes, we can eat it, but the other three we can drink it. Okay. So those are the three main different parts you want to go through at home. Gedanadi oy thuna practice karanna one puthe. You will get these kind of pictures for the exam as well. Exam ekarath oyalata me wage pictures enawa. So everybody please study all those things that in test part 1, part 2, and part 3 at home. Understood? I hope you all have understood it. And so we are going to start a new lesson in Get Ready for Movers. So it's about what for lunch. Page number 64. Get Ready for Movers. Make a okay, I hope you all have found the book and turn to page number 64. Turn to page number 64. Okay, so here also I'm going to ask you questions about food at the end of the session. Session ke ende ke di pute speaking questions ki hipe ab denna.
you have to practice those as well. Ewa practice karan done. Before that, you can see several food which are on the table here. Me table ekuda already penawa, different kind of food are here. So they have given the words inside this box. Mena me box ek athule words tika yala deela thiyenawa penawa athi walata. You all can see that. And also you can see different kinds of food on the table. Table ekuda thiyenawa different kind of food. You should find the number and look at the picture here. Then you want to find the word from here. Okay, number one, I will tell as an example. You can see number one. You can see pasta here. Pasta tamai tiyenne metana. Number one, pasta. So you want to start from number two. Number two ekka mokakda. You can see here number two. What can you say about number two?
Salad.
What is number two?
Salad.
Salad. Salad. Yes. Salad. And also you can see number eight also as a salad, but we'll see. Api ek chutka salad ekai vegetable ekai thiyera puthe number three walata yamu. What is number three?
Sandwich.
Number three?
Milk.
Yes. Now write number three as milk. And you want to find other words and write it on the blank. Anith words find out kala pute blank eka uda liyanna one. So at the end of that, I will explain what are the correct answers. Okay. End ekedi mona the correct answers kiyala explain karna teacher. You should have to write it very nicely. No need to hurry. You want to keep your book very neat and tidy. Books tika pahadiliwa lasanda tiyaganna because we need to study those things for the exam. Pahadiliwa handwriting tiyanna one. So write it on the blank. Have you all finished?
Yes.
No, teacher.
No,
no, no teacher.
Continue.
No, teacher.
Finish, teacher.
Okay. All right, number two. We can take as the salad.
Salad.
Yes. So I will write like this, salad. Next one is number three. It's
milk.
Yes, it's milk. Number four. What is number four, Buddha?
Noodles.
Yes, it's noodles. Number four is noodles. What is number five?
Water.
Yes, water. W-A-T-E-R. Water. Number six?
Sandwiches.
Sandwiches. Next one, number seven?
Soup.
Yes, it's a bowl of soup. S-O-U-P, soup.
Soup.
Number eight?
Vegetable.
Next one, number nine?
Tea.
Yes, tea. Number nine is tea. Number 10?
Chicken.
C-H-I-C-K-E-N. Chicken. Next one, number 11?
Cheese.
C-H-E-E-S-E, cheese. Next one is the last one, number 12?
Coffee.
I hope you all have got the correct answers put up. Take a red pen and put a tick by giving it to your parent. Parent kiyala pude tick ekak daaganna, use a red pen. Then you can see the answers from here. Methanin pera ogalanta answer ekak. So if it is correct, please put a tick. If it is wrong, you can write the correct answer. Paradi nam correct answer ekak nawatha liya ganna puluwa. Okay. Have you all finished?
Yes, teacher.
All right.
No.
Are you still writing? Anybody is there who is still writing? Putha, Tamali and I know the.
No teacher.
All right. Okay, let's move to the next one. Look at the picture one in activity one and draw lines. So you can see they have given a ball, a glass, a bottle, a cup, a plate. So you can see these kind of utensils. Ball, samaning api soup ekak danne ball ekakata. Naththam ape countries wala nan api godak welawata curries danne. Then dal curry ekak, chicken curry ekak ewa table ekata serve karanne menne me ball kiyana eke. So you know number 7, it's a ball of soup. It's a ball of soup. එතකොට liquid සාමාන්‍යයෙන් අපි juices, එතකොට water වගේවා milk වගේවා දාන්නේ glass එකකට. Glass of milk, glass of water, glass of juice, So glass කියන එක පුතේ වීදුරුව. එතකොට ඒකට තමයි අපි milk, water, juice වගේවා දාන්නේ. Next one, a bottle. Inside a bottle also you can see water. තමනද දාන්න පුළුවන්. Bottle of water. Bottle of orange juice, bottle of milk. ඒ වගේ bottles වලට දාන ඒවා තියෙනවා. A cup. A cup of coffee, a cup of tea. Tea and coffee දාන්නේ පුතේ අපි cup එකකට serve කරද්දී ඔයාලා දැකලා ඇති කවුරු හරි ගෙදරට අහම අපි tea එක serve කරන්න tea එක coffee එක serve කරන්නේ cup එකකට දාලා. Next on a plate. What is a plate? මොකක්ද අපි plate කියලා කියන්නේ? What is a plate? පිඟාන. උතුර plate එකට දාලා තමයි පුතේ අපි ගොඩක් වෙලාවට කෑම නැත්නම් rice noodles වගේවා පාවිච්චි කරන්නේ. So they have given you the first one. The man has got a bottle of water. The man ගාව තියෙන පුතේ bottle of water. ඒ කියන්නේ වතුර බෝතලයක් තියෙන්නේ. The girl has got. Now look at the picture and tell me what the girl has got here. What the girl has got here?
A plate of pasta.
Very good. A plate of pasta.
Pasta.
So we are going to draw a line. A girl has got a plate of pasta. Now, likewise, you want to write the answers for the other questions. Anith questions will be taniyama answer ke liyanna. Then I will help you to correct your answers. Take your answers.
Teacher, I have finished.
Good. Yes, what is the second one? The woman has got. What the woman has got, Buddha?
A cup of tea.
Yes, a cup of tea. Very good. A cup of tea.
Finished, teacher.
Okay, next one. The baby has got. What the baby has got?
The boy.
The boy has got.
Sorry, the boy has got. Sorry, the boy has got.
A glass.
A glass of
orange juice.
Yes, orange. A glass of orange juice. The last one, you can see number 7. There is a ball of soup. There is a ball of
soup.
So everybody please put a tick by looking at this. හැමෝම ටික එකක් දාගන්න පුතේ. Use a red pen. Better to give it to your parent rather than putting by yourself. Have you all finished?
Yes.
Are you still doing, Senara?
Yes.
Okay, turn to the next page. Add more words and draw pictures. ඔයාලට පුතේ මෙතන තියෙන්නේ you want to add more words to this call this table. මේ table එකට අපි තව add කරන්න ඕනේ different kinds of drinks. Yes, can you all hear me? Ahead on it, teacher. So different kinds of drinks. Now tell me what are the examples for drinks. They have given you juice here. What kind of other drinks that you know?
Orange juice.
Orange
juice. Yes, orange juice. Yes, it's also apple kind of a juice.
Apple juice.
Yes, all are juice, Buddha. I need
pineapple juice.
I need other kind of things, not only juice.
Apple juice.
Yes, milk. Water.
Watermelon juice.
Juice, hurry. Then juice, you are right. Juice I've already finished. I need other kind of thing. Yes, soup kind of drink. Yes.
Tea.
Very good. Tea. Coffee.
Milk.
Yes. What else? In Sri Lanka, I have heard one of you have said king coconut. The king coconut. Yes. Now you want to write those words here and draw it in this side. May draw karne ke puthe aur aur homework ek ekada karana puluwa. Just write the words downwards. Pahalata words tika vitarak api liyemu. So I'll tell like this. Water. Water. Next one. Milk. Next one. Coffee. Next one. Soup. Next one. King coconut. Yes, kind of those drinks you can write down downwards. Pahalata liyanna. You can draw the pictures later. Passe tamai puthe pictures andinne ada andinna avashya naha. You can do it as a homework. Just you want to try the drinks, different types of drinks that you can drink as a liquid.
Finish it.
Okay. So you want to write different kinds of meat. Meat mas varga pute. So we know burger, they have given burger here. So that's a kind of a
pasta.
Chicken. So you can chicken kind of meat, beef. And some of you have eat, you know, that means you eat pork. Those are kind of meat. And mutton. Then you can say sausage also can take because they are also, but that is also made with kind of chicken or kind of meat. Chicken, beef, pork, mutton, and also sausage. So you can use all those words under meat. Meat kiyana criteria ekata puthe apita ganna puluwan. Chicken, beef. Beef come from a cow. Next, pork from pig and mutton. Sausage kind. Likewise, you can say different kinds of meat.
Finish teacher. Finish teacher.
I have finished teacher.
I have finished teacher.
I have finished teacher.
Okay, now you can write different kinds of fruit, vegetables by yourself. Fruit and vegetables, you can write your answers. And other food. Other food will come up bread, noodles, pasta. So you can say hoppers, string hoppers. In Sri Lanka, we are eating those kind of other food as well. String hoppers, hoppers, buns, those kind of foods comes under other food. So you can write fruit, vegetables by yourself and also other food. Now start writing.
Teacher.
Yes.
Rice tunak puluwanda?
Puluwan puluwan pudi. Rice tapi other food walata daam mokada meka vena country eka nisa tamai apita rice nathi metana other food walata daanna.
Teacher, soup karne puluwanda?
I have already put soup for the drinks, Putha. Methana drinks walata soup dala tiyenawa. So you don't want to write it again.
Teacher.
Yes, Putha.
Pittu walata mokadda kiyanne?
Monada?
Pittu.
Pittu.
Ah.
That is also same as give me 1 second. Pittu kiyana wadata English word ekak naha. Himunoth api pittu kiyalama thamai liyanna wenne puthe.
Okay teacher. Thank you
All right, so have you all finished? I will write few vegetables here. So I hope you all have written those as well. Fruit, apples, grapes, mango,
papaya.
Papaya or papo. And
banana.
Yes, banana. Watermelon. So those are kind of
avocado.
Yes, avocado. Yes. You can write those things, Putha, because I don't have enough time, space here. If you have written avocado, that is also correct. Next one, vegetables. Carrots, beans, pumpkin,
Mushrooms.
Yes, kindly. Yes, mushroom.
Brinjal.
Brinjal.
Tomato.
Yes.
Potato.
Potato.
Potato. Potato.
Yes, yes, potato. Okay. What else? Stop another thing. What else?
Ladies finger.
Ladies
onions. Onion.
Just another word for ladies' fingers, Puta. Ladies' fingers world kiyana tawat namak tiyenawa. Have you heard it before?
No.
Ahala tiyenawada ladies' fingers world kiyana tawat name ekak? Anybody?
No, no.
So you can learn it today also. We can call it as okra. Okay. Eka adi gana ganna alut word ekak tiyena puthe okra. Okra kiyala kiyenawa api ladies fingers walata. So you can learn it today as a new word. Okra, okra.
Teacher, cabbages.
Cabbage, yes. Those kind of vegetables can write under the column vegetable. All right, other food world api ganna puthe pasta. Noodles.
Milk rice.
Cheese.
Milk rice.
Cheese.
Yes, milk rice.
Cheese.
Tomato.
Yes.
Noodles.
Cheese. Very noodles. Good. Cheese.
Buns.
Buns. Yes, buns.
Pitu.
Yes, pitu. Hoppers. Hoppers.
String hoppers.
String hoppers.
Sandwich.
Sandwiches.
Biscuits.
Sausage.
Hot dogs.
Yes, biscuits.
Sausage.
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs.
Rice.
Rice.
Sausage.
Sausage. Sausage with the meat world dala thin inside in a hair. Right. So I hope you all have written these kind of food under the other food. Anith food atate puthe walata anith okulama food ekak liyanna puluwa. So I hope you all have finished it. So please check the spellings and also put a tick if it is correct. Parents wanda denna book ekak, they will correct it by looking at this. All right. So most of you know now different categories are here. Drinks, meat, fruit, vegetable, and other fruits are here. So you can see those kind of different kind of food that we can eat. Api khana saha bona deval pute meka wenas columns walata dala tiyenawa. So you can write it down if you haven't written it yet. Thama liyala nathi kenek innawa nan liya gannat puluwan. Okay, let's move to the next question. It's about definitions. Different kinds of definitions I've given here. Different kinds of definitions can be there. Metana food hatarak tiyenawa. E food hatarata definitions hatarak deela tiyenawa. You make this blank. Yes, Miheli.
Udatikali uwana.
Which one, Puta? Okay, now write it down. Okay, let's move to the next one. So you can see, complete the definitions, the answers. Sorry, the answer the question, then answer the questions. You make this with blank. You can put cheese, meat, or salad in it. What is it? So you can see the picture, Buddha. You can make this with what? What we can use?
Bread.
Yes, we can make this with bread. Very good. B-R-E-A-D, bread.
Tomato.
You can put cheese, meat, or salad in it. What is it? Now tell me, what is this?
Sandwich.
It's a sandwich. Good. It's a sandwich. So you should write like this. You can see the picture. You want to look at the picture and write the definitions. Definition ek liyanna. Ita passe answer ekak metanin danna. Have you all finished? I hope you all have finished. Have you all finished? This vegetable is long and orange. This vegetable is long and orange. You can eat it in salads. What is it? Yes, carrot. It's a very a good. Carrot. It's a carrot. It's a carrot. This is a hot
drink.
Drink. It's a hot drink. Yes, the hot drink, but it isn't a tea. People often put milk in it. What is it?
Coffee.
Yes, it's coffee. Good. Yes, it's coffee. You can buy water or blank.
Juice.
J-U-I-C-E. Very good. Juice. In this, it isn't a cup or a glass. What is it? It's a bottle. It's a bottle. Okay, so you can see here the answers. Please check the answers and put a tick. If it is correct, put a tick. If it is wrong, you want to write the correct answer. Okay. Please write the answers if you haven't written it. Tama liyala nathi katti inawa nan walata book ek metana screen eken balla puthe book eke copy karaganna.
Teacher finish.
All right, good. Okay, let's move to the next one. That's a listening. So everybody should listen to it very carefully and circle the correct answer. You can see the pictures here. If you can't see it in... If you can't see that in your book, you can look at it from here. First one is What did you have for breakfast today? So these questions are very important, Pugha, because these questions will come for the exam as well. Exam ke liye to alag different kinds of food gana food ke na tight leking questions ahanwa. So these kind of questions will come for the exam as well. Exam ke liye ne wagi questions alag face karana wenawa apita. The first question is, what did you have for your lunch? Mona do aage lunch ke roya gatte. What did you have for your lunch or the breakfast or the dinner yesterday? එතකොට ඊයේ කොහා dinner වලට මොනවද ගත්තේ? Today ඔයා මොනවද breakfast වලට ගත්තේ? Likewise they will ask questions from you. Which drink do you like best? ඔයා මොන drink එකටද වැඩිපුරම කැමති? Which drink do you like best? What's your favorite vegetable? මොකක්ද ඔයාගේ favorite vegetable එක? So likewise they will give you the questions. You should Now here you want to should I'm sorry here you want to listen carefully and choose the correct answer. Okay, let's start.
Listening 42. Listen and circle.
Can I ask you some questions about food?
Okay.
Thanks. What did you have for breakfast today?
I had a big breakfast. I had sausages and an egg.
And what did you have to drink?
Oh, I had some milk.
Which drinks do you like best?
Juice and tea.
What's your favourite vegetable?
I like carrots, but peas are my favourite.
Listen again.
Listening 42. Listen and circle.
Can I ask you some questions about food?
Okay.
Thanks. What did you have for breakfast today?
I had a big breakfast. I had sausages and an egg.
And what did you have to drink?
Oh, I had some milk.
Which drinks do you like best?
Juice and tea.
What's your favourite vegetable?
I like carrots, but peas are my favourite.
All right, I hope you all have circled the correct answer. So tell me if you have done the first one. First, okay, answer, kya na pata? What did you have for breakfast? Yes. Sausage. Sausage. Yes, sausages. And here they have given an egg, and also a glass of milk. Which drink do you like best? Yes, juice and also tea. Juice and also tea. What's your favorite vegetable? What's your favorite vegetable? Peas. Carrots ne me akino mage kamati meka peas kiyala vegetable leka. So you should have to listen to that carefully. That's why I have told you want to listen to it carefully. Hondata haganna kiyanne puthe ekai yala change karanawa answer eka medadi change karanawa. But my favorite one is peas. එතකොට ඔයාලා අහගෙන ඉන්න ඕනේ හොඳට නැත්නම් answer එක වැරදෙනවා. That's why I have told you you want to listen carefully before write the answers. Okay? හැමතිස්සම හොඳට අහගෙන ඉඳලා answer එක ලියන්න. All right, put a tick if it is correct. If it is wrong, you want to circle the correct answer with a red pen. All right? So let's move to the next one. Okay, next one is listen and read, then act. So you want to listen to this carefully. Then you want to All right, listen.
Listening 43. Listen and read, then act. One.
Do you want to go to the playground?
I can't. I have to make the lunch.
Two.
I'm hungry. How much food have you got?
We've got lots. Would you like to come here for lunch?
Yes, please.
Three.
Hello, I'm here. I'm hot and I'm very thirsty. Hi, Jack. Put these on the table, please. Now I think we've got some lemonade. Oh, where is it?
Four.
It's here. It's very nice. Oh, Jack, that's our lunch. Sorry, I couldn't wait.
All right, do you want to go to the playground? So she has got a call. And a call like a kinapate wa playground ekata yanawada kiyala. I can't. If you want to say mata ada baha kiyala kiyanna mata baha kiyala kiyanna puthe api pawichchi karana phrase ekak tama I can't. I can't. I have to make the lunch. Man lunch ekak hadanna one. I'm hungry. How much food have you got? How much food have you got? Monada mona pochara kema oyanta tiyenoda kiyala hanawa. We have got lots. We have got lots. Would you like to come here for lunch? Oya kemathida ape gedara lunch ekata enne? Oya kemathida ape gedara lunch ekata enna? Hello, I'm here. I'm hot. I'm very thirsty. Menna meyage yalu ewith innawa. Then eya ewilla innakota eya kiyenawa I'm hot. It's a sunny day I think. So because of that it's too hot. And he has got thirsty. Yada tibahak tiyenawa thirsty kiyanne podi tibahai kiyen eka. Hi Jack, put these on the table please. Now I think we have got some lemonade. Oh, where is it? Harry or me, sorry, Jack made a gila table good in Tiana, Kila Kiana, put these on the table. Now I think we have got some lemonade. Api lemonade dehenangamu kila. Then she's opening the fridge, you can see. Oh, where is it? Koweka kohe the kila yahano. It's here, it's very nice. Maka the karane, Jack has already taken it and drinking here, you can see. Oh, Jack, that's our lunch. ඒක අපේ ලන්ච් එකනේ කියලා කියනකොට එයා කාලා ඉවරයි he has already taken those sandwich and also lemonade sorry I couldn't wait sorry මට තව ටිකක් බලන් ඉන්න බෑ ඒ කියන්නේ he is very hungry because of that he has already eaten that so that's a kind of a story you can see four pictures are here they are talking to each other it's about lunch right and awesome and awesome kiyana words use karanna deela thiyena puthe metana then answer the questions okay then you can see here I have an apple then puda apita ganan karanna puluwang ewata apita danna puluwang and also and you know that and how to put and we use and with vowel sounds can you remember And කියන එක දාන්නේ අපි vowel sounds එක. We use a with consonant sounds. Consonant sounds එක අපි දාන්නේ a කියන එක. So you know that අපි ඒක ඉගෙනගෙන තියෙනවා. දැන් අපිට apples මෙතන තුනක් තිබුණොත් අපිට කියන්න පුළුවන් 1 2 3. How many apples are here? There are 3 apples. How many apples? 3 apples. Okay, then when we get a sandwich. Sandwich කියන එකත් අපිට count කරන්න පුළුවන්ද බැරිද? Count කරන්න පුළුවන් නේද? Sandwich then wage ammi wage box ekata daana puthe 3 pieces of sandwiches. Then api etara oya ekai friend ekai and there's another friend 3 of you we have eaten 3 pieces of sandwiches. Etakota apita puluwan count karanna. 1 2 3 3 sandwiches. But when we take lemonade, can we count lemonade? Lemonade is count karanna puluwanda apita liquid ekak me. Eka ganan karanna puluwanda? Lemonade we can't, yeah. And also water. Can we count water?
We can't.
Yes, we can't. And also we can here. We want to use puta chocolate. Chocolate kiyana ekak puta apita bar of chocolate, box of chocolate kiyala thibunoth count karanna puluwa. Naththam mehema chocolate kiyala thibunoth apita count karanna bæ. Therunawa neda? Right. එතකොට පුතේ count කරන්න බැරි නම් අපි එතනට දානවා some lemonade some chocolate some water some sugar. එතකොට ඒවක් අපිට count කරන්න බෑ. හැබැයි apple කියන එක count කරන්න පුළුවන්. Then they have already put an. ඔන්න ඒගොල්ලෝ an කියලා දාලා තියෙනවා. So we are going to put an. අපිට වෙනම lesson එකක් තියෙනවා grammar book එකේ. So we can do that as well. Okay, number two, I have got some lemons. Balana metana puthe godak lemons thiyenawa. E nisa apita a and danna baha. Ehenam api danawa some lemons. Kihipayak thiyenawa kiyala. Tikak thiyenawa. Next one, I have got some lemonade. Next one, I have got a sandwich. මෙයාගේ අතේ තියෙන පුතේ bar of chocolate කියන එක නිසා මම මෙතනින් දානවා I have got a chocolate කියලා because she has got a bar of chocolate. So I can say I have got a chocolate. So sausage තියෙන පුතේ I have some sausage. Sausages some කියලා දාන්න හේතුව තමයි it's more than one. ගොඩක් තියෙන නිසා අපිට a and දාන්න බැහැ. We should have to put some. So here we can use some කියන එක දාලා තියෙන පුතේ ගොඩක් තියෙනවා නම් අපි ඒ කියන්නේ more than one එකකට වඩා වැඩියෙන් තියෙනවා නම් අපි some කියලා දානවා නැත්නම් ගණන් කරන්න බැරි වචන වලටත් some කියලා දානවා right එතකොට මෙතන අපි දානවා look at nouns with some which ones are uncountable uncountable nouns දෙකක් තියෙනවා මෙතන lemonade and also chocolate one chocolate කියන එක මෙතන sum කියලා දාන නැත්නම් ඔයගලන්ට වැරදෙන්න පුළුවන් පසු පස්සේ දවසක බලයි ඇයි ටීචර් ඒ දාලා තියෙන්නේ කියලා I have got chocolate
ටීචර් එතකොට
sausages උත්පුදා more than one නිසා sum තමයි දාන්න පුළුවන් ඔයාලගේ මේ ලෙසන් එක තියෙනවා අපි countable and uncountable කියලා ඒක කරාම ඔයාලට තේරෙයි මෙතන චූටි පොඩි කොටසක් තමයි තියෙන්නේ දීලා we'll see okay I will tell you what are the countable nouns and also uncountable nouns ගණන් කරන්න පුළුවන් ඒවා තියෙනවා ගණන් කරන්න බැරි ඒවා තියෙනවා All right, have you all finished?
Yes.
Okay, good.
I have finished, teacher.
All right. Let's move to the next one. Okay, circle five differences. You want to circle five differences here. Differences pahak puthe circle karanna one. Number one and number two kila dekak tiyena. Pictures dekak tiyena. I will show you like this. Now you can see it very well. First circle the five differences. Next we'll complete the sentences. Mulim api differences tika complete karala. Ita passe yamu lesson ekata. All right, let's start.
I have finished.
Okay, those who have finished can fill these blanks. 1 to 5. 1 to 5 blanks fill karana start karana puta. Those who have circled. All right, I hope you all have finished it. The first one, you can see there aren't gifts, puta gifts na hai, nisa itana circle ekak enawa. So you can see a lot of sandwiches here. You can see several cupcakes here. And you can see, I will circle the other part. The pictures. Gifts. then sandwiches, then cupcakes, and no drinks at all. Drinks na hai. Then there's a chocolate as well, bar of chocolate. You can see that on that here. All right, those are the differences. So let's try the words here. Api words tika liyamu balanna. In picture one, there are 6 cakes and there are lots of sandwiches. 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 There are some blank. There are some
juice.
Juice. Good. There are some juice. There isn't any
chocolate.
Yes, chocolate. There isn't any chocolate. And there aren't any
presents.
Presents. Or else you can say puta gift. Presents or gifts. So check the answers. If you haven't written the answers, you can write it down now. Liyala nathi ayinona then liyanna one. So others should check it with a red pen. Anitha red pen ekak aran check karanna one. All right. Have you all finished?
Yes.
Yes, teacher. Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Amma. Amma ke phone kam kare.
Write about picture 2. Use words from activity 1. Now we want to write about picture 2. Picture 2 ek gana liyanna tiyenne. There are many gifts. Nathan, there are 4 gifts on the table. You can write, there are 4 gifts. Write the sentence, but one by one. One by one, Liyanna oni puthe ekin eka. There are 4 gifts on the table. There are 4 gifts on the table or presents on the table. And there are 2 cupcakes. There are 2 cupcakes. You want to write it alone after that? Yes.
Yes.
There are 4 gifts on the table. ඔයාලට පුළුවන් පුතේ තනියම ලියන්න මං කියන එකම නෙමෙයි picture එක දිහා බලලා තනියම ලියන්න පුළුවන්. You can do it alone. After that I will write the answers on the screen, then you can find it yourself.
Teacher, etana de ice chocolate bar kiyaliyannat puluwanda?
Puluwanda bar of chocolate.
Finish, teacher.
Yeah, okay, don't mind. Then we can go back.
Finish, teacher. Finish.
All right, you can check the answers. I'm putting the answers here. There are four gifts or presents and a bar of chocolate. Next one, there are two cupcakes. There are two cupcakes. And there aren't any sandwich. There aren't any juice and sandwich. Sandwich and juice, they come and put in this up, you know, there aren't any sandwich or juice. All right, have you all finished?
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
No, teacher.
Okay, continue.
Yes, teacher. Okay, teacher.
Yes, Inushi, have you finished?
Yes, teacher, I finished.
Okay, let's move to the next one. Look and complete the questions. How much water have they got? Only one little bottle. Sorry, only one bottle. Ekka bottle ekak thamai tiyenne. So how many blank have they got? They have given the answer as six. Six kila dila dena puthe. Now you can see how many things are here. Mulima balanna six things tiyenne monada kiyala.
Orange.
Yes.
Orange.
Yes, those are kind of oranges. Yes, can't orange. Say it as apple. So you should say, how many oranges have they got?
Six oranges.
Yes, all together. You can see four with boy and also two with the girl. Then all together, six oranges. Good. Next one, how much blank have they got? Lots. Yada goda kam mila tiyena manada pute. It's, yes, about cheese. How much cheese? Balana metana cheese tiyena pena athi hamotama. So everyone can give answers, okay? No need to stay calm and quiet. Cameras on karana pute hamogema. So then here I can see. Some of you haven't started the camera, so please start them on. Last one, how many bananas have they got? Bananas have they got? So how many bananas? Yes, only two bananas. Very good. Only two bananas. Two bananas.
Finished,
teacher. Good. All right. Have you all finished?
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Yes,
now, what does Jack have to do at home? Listen and tick or a cross? Ahagani inda puta hemoma ahagani indala tick ekada cross ekada eyak karana ewa nan tick ekak danna eyak karanne nathnam cross ekak danna one. So you want to listen carefully and put a tick or a cross.
Listening 44. Listen and tick or cross.
What do you have to do at home, Jack? Do you have to clean your bedroom?
Yes, I do. I don't like doing it, but I have to do it every week.
Do you have to take the dog for a walk?
We haven't got a dog, so no, I don't have to do that.
Do you have to do the shopping?
I like shopping, but I don't have to do it. My parents do it.
Do you have to cook the dinner?
Yes, I do. I cook the dinner every Wednesday.
What about cleaning the windows? Do you have to do that?
No, my mum does that.
Do you have to wash the car?
No, I don't.
And do you have to eat fruit and vegetables?
Yes, we eat lots. I love them.
And one last thing. Do you have to do your homework?
I think all children have to do their homework. Yes, I have to do that.
All right, listen again.
Listening 44. Listen and tick or cross.
What do you have to do at home, Jack? Do you have to clean your bedroom?
Yes, I do. I don't like doing it, but I have to do it every week.
Do you have to take the dog for a walk?
We haven't got a dog, so no, I don't have to do that.
Do you have to do the shopping?
I like shopping, but I don't have to do it. My parents do it.
Do you have to cook the dinner?
Yes, I do. I cook the dinner every Wednesday.
What about cleaning the windows? Do you have to do that?
No,
My mum does that.
Do you have to wash the car?
No, I don't.
And do you have to eat fruit and vegetables?
Yes, we eat lots. I love them.
And one last thing. Do you have to do your homework?
I think all children have to do their homework. Yes, I have to do that.
All right, now you can see the answers on the screen, Puta. So clean bathroom, then they have already put a tick. Take the dog for a walk, they have already put a cross. So do shopping is he do not do shopping. Yeah, shopping karane ne. So you should put a cross there. Wala cross ekak thamai e box ekata danna one. He cooks dinner on Wednesday or every Wednesday. So you should put a tick. Yeah, hamadama age ratri ahare hadanawa. So that is a tick. Clean the windows. So answer should be a cross. Wash the car, that is also a cross. Eat fruit and vegetable, tick. And do homework, tick. So you can see two ticks are here. So I hope you all have got the correct answers. If it is correct, put a tick. If it is wrong, you should put a correct answer with a red pen. Varadhi thiyenona puthe cross ekak daagena correct answer ekak daaganna one. All right, have you all finished?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So next one is a speaking activity. So here. Here you want to ask questions from your friend. Do you have to clean your bedroom? Oyage bedroom ekak clean karanna tiyenne oyatada? Yes, I do. Oh, mata clean karanna tiyenawa. Next one. Do you have to wash the car? No, I don't. And I'm with you. Karana Tianawana, Karanawana. Oya Kianoni, yes, I do. Oh, Mama Karanawa. But Oya Neme Yakaranya Gidrama, Tata, sister, brother, or whoever else. So you should say, no, I don't. No, I don't. So, yes, I do. And no, I don't. Deka Tianoni, yes, I do. Kiani Karanawa. No, I don't. Kiani Karane, neha. එතකොට මේක speaking session එකක් විදිහට කෙදරදී ඔයාලට practice කරන්න පුළුවන් do you කියන word එක තමයි අපි question එක හැටියට use කරන්න ඕනේ do you right එතකොට next එක පුතේ homework එකක් mark කරගන්න it's a homework what do they have to do that's a homework so you want to do this at home කෙදරදී කරන්න පුළුවන් ඔයගලන්ට Homework එකක් විදියට තමයි teacher දෙන්නේ. So please mark that question number 3 is a homework. Question number 3 is a homework. So I'm going to stop from here. Get ready එක පුතේ මෙතනින් teacher stop කරනවා. Now we are going to write dictation. Take dictation books.
Teacher.
Yes. Who are you?
Hiruka.
Okay. So haven't you got the video? Put our video the words to Kaliagana.
No teacher.
Okay. So just try to write it. Balana puluan tika liyanna anith tika puthe api passe yani gedaradi words tika hambunahama liya me paadan karaganna. Okay. So let's start. Last week I have given you letter A. Am I correct?
Yes.
Yes. Let's come. Let's start with letter A. Good. Okay, let's start the first one. Above. Number two, address. Address. Next one, afraid. So everybody start the cameras while you all are writing dictation. It's compulsory. Next one, after. After. Next one, age. Next one, all.
Teacher, first one.
Above.
The teacher.
Above. Next one. All right. Next one, along. Along. Next one, always. Next one, another. Next one, any. Next one, app. Next one, around. Next one, asleep. Next one, at. Next on. Yes. Which one is before that?
16.
What word is the
word?
Sleep ekata passe at next one aunt last one is awake Okay, so please close the books, Buddha. Close the books and give it to the, your parent. Parent to the end of their book sticker. And you want to take the words writing book. Vocabulary, api CR book ek ganna hamoma. So today I'm going to give you the words from letter B. Pasting book ekada oh pasting book ekey last week ekey letter a ekak start kare you don't want to paste these words mewa mukut api alawanne neha just you want to write down downwards pahalata liya ganna vitarai awashya wenne so don't paste pictures paste karanne naha puthe so turn to a new page and write the letter b Write letter B on the top of the page. Aluth page ekata turn karala letter B kiyala puthe udinma liya ganna. Okay, number one is back. B-A-C-K, back. Kuda. Back kya na pa pitu pasa. Pitu pasa ta kiya na word eka. You should say B-A-C-K, back. Everybody write that. Hamama liya ganna. So you don't want to write the Sinhala meaning if you know that. Wala dannawana Sinhala meanings liyana awashya naha because most of the words you know that's why. Danne naththama vitarak liya ganna. Next one bad. Bad means naraka. You know that. Bad. Badly naraka lesa. Badly kiyanne puthe adverb ekak okalanta issarahata kiyai mokadda wenasa teacher kiyanna here naraka lesa kiyanne ka tama api adverb ek kiyanne badly he treated me badly ohu mata naraka lesa salakuwa kiyanne ka badly b a d l y badly yes balcony Number four, balcony. Balcony kiyala kiyana puthe api sandalu talaya kiyala kiyanne ahala athi neda? So when we comes out of the room, you can look surrounding by standing there. Watapitawa balanna lassana tanaka hita ganna puluwan. Ekata api kiyanawa balcony. Next one is the band. You know music band. Sangeetha kandayama dannawa neda? The music band. Write the word band. Next one is basement. Basement කියන්නේ පුතේ අපි පහත යටමාලය කියලා කියනවා. කියන්නේ first floor sorry ground floor එකටත් පහලින් තියෙන ඕගොල්ලෝ දැකලා ඇති basement කියලා අහලත් ඇති. So that is පහල මාලය. පහලම තියෙන මාලයට කියනවා අපි basement. අපි ඉගෙන ගත්තා ඒක. I hope you all can remember that.
ekai
next one is bat
nam yamare
bat me pitta natan api tava kenekta kiyana pute bat kiyala who is that waula Next one is be called. Be called කියන්නේ සාමාන්‍යයෙන් meeting එකක් වගේ එකක් නම් අපි කියනවා පුතේ කැඳවනවා කියලා. කැඳවනවා Be called a meeting කියලා කියලා ඔගොල්ලෝ අහලා ඇති ගොඩක් වෙලාවට කැඳවනවා. Have you finished?